of Alfred, King of Wessex. I demand you release his royal subject into my care.
Come no closer, Christian, else your man dies by my blade.
Please, I'm not the man you want.
Keep your eye on this one. He'll be worth a hefty bounty.
Any false moves and I will snip your heels.
We have your man. Now let's finish this shadow play and be gone.
Are you sure that's Tedmund? He's dressed as a lord, but that man is shorter and fatter than I recall.
I'm not Tedmund. I'm not. I swear upon the holy rood, I am not Thane Tedmund.
What in heaven's name is happening here?
Who are you? Speak quickly, or I will slit your throat and leave you for the crows.
Shergar. I'm called Shergar. Lord Tedmund pays me a measly coin to serve as his double.
Brother Shergar, you are far from Augustine's pride.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down,
Jack,
for a plan.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but.
Shit. Well, alright. Come on. Got lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing.
Oh!
Right.
Lovely weather. We're sitting in the barracks.
I like rain. Keeps the rogues indoors.
making my skin crawl. What exactly is wrong with you? You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit. I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself. You know what? You're one nasty fuck. You should get some help with that personality of yours.
Thank you.